What is up, guys? It's your boy Gabriel back. Your friend, your brother, your distant cousin. He's back here again with another reaction video. We're gonna be having my parents watch another video because, you know, I gotta expose them to what's going on out there because, you know, they're sheltered in here living and watching their novellas every day. So I gotta expose them to what's going on. And today we're gonna be watching, to be honest, I haven't even seen this music video. It just looks weird. It's gonna be one of Katy Perry's new songs. It's called, let's see, Katy Perry Chained to the Rhythm Official featuring Skip Marley. So, let's have them watch that and see what they think. I mean, I saw them on a roller coaster, so maybe, I don't know. I guess we'll see. So, let's get to it. Alright, so like I said, we're gonna be watching Katy Perry's new song Chained to the Rhythm featuring Skip Marley. I actually haven't even seen the song or heard the song before or even seen this video, so this is new to me too. So, you ready? Ready? What you got to say, nice one, man? Even you like it there. I wonder where this is out. Oh, that's Cotton Candy. That's Disney World. I wish. Oh, Mark. Yeah, we're gonna do that. No hands. Woo! I didn't even get on a roller coaster for nothing. I still remember when we went on the SeaWorld one and we made it stop. I don't understand how this has to do with the music video. No, you're not. You're gonna mess with the lighting. Oh, there you go. There you go. Can you do that? Where are they? Why are they fleeing people? This is a pretty popping resort park thing. They got a gas station. What? That's why you don't smoke. Mm-hmm. I remember. Do you remember having those 3D glasses? Remember we had a There you go. It's like Bob Marley's cousin. It's Bob Marley's cousin. Look at she's wearing a hefty bag. Look at she's wearing a saran wrap.
Voy a peinar así mañana.
¿La color?
Ella tiene una cosa de esta.
Yeah, the hair looks so natural, right?
Y aquí un plástico se puso en la cabeza. Eso es lo que ella tiene. En la cabeza, un plástico. Esto es paper wrap.
That's what she looks like she has.
Well, that was that. Apparently Katy Perry's into really popping colors, a twisted version of Disneyland, and really big cotton candy sticks. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, give it a big thumbs up. If you want people to see my crazy parents and my faces to that video, share it. And be sure to join the family and click that subscribe button. I look forward to seeing you guys every Saturday and Tuesday. I love you guys so much. Again, thank you so much. And as always, stay beautiful.